And now that they're aging, they feel like they losing control. I'm here to make them transition into that life gracefully. And one day it's gonna be me, and I would want somebody to be there to help me transition into that comfort zone. And to see that smile on their face, that somebody really take time out to listen to them.